for singing, I used to listen to Beyonce growing up. I used to listen to a lot of Destiny's Child and Mariah Carey and Whitney Houston, and I was influenced highly by those artists, R&B artists, of course. So that's why I sing a lot of R&B over reggae beats. Dancing, it was just always a part of my culture. So I didn't go to dance classes or dance lessons. I just grew up dancing because it was a part of the Barbadian and the Caribbean culture.